I'm Janice Harris, and this is your News for Jax News Brief. The central office of Duval County Schools may soon be on the market. The school board will soon consider moving the district's administrative offices from its South Bank location. This office building is going to be 40 years old soon, and in a workshop this week, several school board members said they'd be on board looking for a newer place, one that better serves the district's needs. And in other news, in Putnam County, a deadly crash is causing delays. Florida Highway Patrol says it happened on County Road 315 and Spring Lake Drive. Troopers say a driver hit a power pole. This person died at the scene. Drivers are being asked to avoid the area. And several agencies, including the United States Coast Guard, are looking for a man tonight. He disappeared after falling overboard near Blunt Island. The 42-year-old man fell into the water while moving from the vessel to a barge. The commercial tugboat worker was not wearing a life jacket and did not resurface. A Coast Guard air crew, Florida Fish, and Wildlife and JFRD are assisting in the search. For more local news, sports, and weather, visit our website, newsforjax.com. Janice Harris, Channel 4, the local station.